Hey guys, I was posting this video because I found some new links on how to download movies. I've just been working on finding, you know, doing some stuff, and I found some. So I will start off by showing you how to download with the link VIX divvxstage.eu. And this is one I usually didn't know how to download, and I am showing you how to do it right now. It's not that hard. So you just click on it. It's not very common, but, I mean, if it has a video that you want, and then you just simply press play. And then it's a different page. You can either click that part, and it'll do the same effect. Or you can click right here. That's how you do that one. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you how to do download with another link. It's NOS video, N-O-S video. If that happens, you need to download it. I didn't know you could download it, but I figured out how to do it. So just click on one with NOS video. And then you're going to get this. And there's going to be an ad right here and an ad on the top. But you just want to ignore that and focus on the red link on the very top. And simply click it. And then you're going to get a bunch more ads. I'm just going to bring another page with the middle one right here. That's how to get a number. Wait for that number to count down and then click continue the video. Okay, and then it's going to give you this. So ignore everything else except for on the bottom right here. It says download original. There's an ad in the way right here, but you don't have to worry about that. Just right here. Click that one time. Okay. So then we're going to get this, and then you're going to click free download. What we want to do is simply click on it one time, but don't click OK, click cancel, because if you click OK, it's going to redirect you to a blank page. So in order to beat that weird glitch, you just click free download, and then click cancel. And then it'll take you to this, which takes 30 seconds. And there is some partial nudity on the side, ignore that. I'm sure it's harmless, just don't click it. A lot of these download sites have a lot of inappropriate content that I probably couldn't put on here, or else I would get reported. But yeah, let's just wait for it to load. And if you accidentally click a pop-up ad, you can really quickly just press the X button, or you can just go back. They're harmless usually. So you can't get a virus on here. And if you can, it's extremely hard. Click download file. And then you're gonna get this. Download. And then download. Simple. It might be hard the first time, but if you follow all the directions carefully, it's not that hard. Okay, and I'm gonna show you how to do video bam from the links that can be downloaded. So, where is it? Video bam right here. Yeah, that one works. And it's kind of an ordeal to download, but it can be done. You click on it, and you're gonna get this black screen, and on the bottom right, it's gonna give you an option. Hold on. Click. And it's gonna give you an option to click download. So you're gonna click download. And then it'll give you here. And then you're gonna click regular download. And that'll take 5 minutes. And then I'll put the camera back on after 5 minutes. So the last and final step is, once it's loaded, is it's gonna give you this thing that says click me to download. And then you're not gonna click it, you're gonna hold it. It's very vital that you hold it. And it'll give you a loading symbol. And then you'll hit download, and you're gonna rename it whatever you want. And the cool thing about this is, it can stream to Apple TV. And it's gonna show up with a question mark, and that is completely normal. See that? So I'm working on a new way to download something, videos, that I got from my technical friend that I work with, and he gave me this site, and I'm really working hard. I almost got a
way to download many more movies, so keep on watching my vids. Like, comment, subscribe, and keep watching for a cool video I took.